never seen these kind before. They're really flimsy and they don't work with the crap. This one, first hole was big enough that it just went all the way through. There's others that I've got. Others that I just kicked this over, didn't I? Others that I've got somewhere up there around here that are much better made than that. When I started to drive it in there, I put the screw in it because I could see that it was pretty flimsy and just up at the beginning, so it wasn't spreading it apart. When the screw goes in, it spreads it apart. And when I started driving on it, it just started opening up and spreading apart with the screw just in there, just not even a quarter inch. So let me run up here to the front of the garage and see. I know where I've got some. Okay, here's some that are much tougher. I just dropped one in my toolbox. I'm not going to dig it out. Wait, there it is. Oh yeah, I've got my needle nose. So these are, I've seen some tougher than that, but they're tougher than the ones I'm just now trying to use. get a couple of those out. I got lucky finding those. I really didn't know where they were. I was just digging around. They should work. It's not the screws that come with these. There's some that have screws with them around there somewhere. Well, the Sheetrock is just completely too old and weak. It will not hold with one of those. Either kind. Started out being good, and as soon as I got, I even stopped before I went all the way and turned it by hand, and it just, you know, went, made a hole, took three times as big as the one there. So I gotta figure out something else. So I'm just gonna wire it up, kind of shove that up out of the way. Maybe one of them, well, I can hit a stud somewhere else. But as far as the straight drop down that I was wanting, ain't getting that. You see all those white spots up there? That should be where, back in the days when this house was built, nails, not screws. That white spot, that should be a stud there. There ain't nothing there. And I tried all around, so I tried three, four, five holes. I'm getting so tired, I don't care. I'll just get it hooked up and then get a bulb in it, and then tomorrow, you know, or the next day, if it's too cold, then I'll finish up. What do I need? I hardly know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. I've got the hangers on there, the brackets, so all I'll have to do is just, of course, you can put them on at any time anyway. They don't slide down the wire. Oh, I want my gloves so I don't get shocked. Oh, and I need the, the gloves are over there. It's the wire needs to be trimmed a little and stripped again, and I got some real nice strippers, so I wanted to get those. Okay. Starting to feel bad again. My last chocolate wore off. I can see that I am not going to be able to pick up all my mess. I'm going to have to go eat. I have these tube of glucose tablets. I always keep them in my pocket, but I never usually... When I used to go places a lot, I would end up needing them. I need one right now. So, rather than even... It'll hit me probably quicker than... Help me probably quicker than the chocolate would. I've just been dumb today. I never can do anything near as quick as I used to could. Things never do go exactly like you plan, but that's normal. But in my memory, I remember how I used to be able to do things. It ain't how it is now. I may have to sit down. I think I better. Take some of these tools out of my pocket. I gotta go to the bathroom anyway. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna stop this video.